I'm here with the Tevyn Cole, and he is going to teach me to dance. I have zero dance experience, so let's do this.
Let's do it.
What are we learning?
We're going to do an old school Britney vibe.
Okay.
It's kind of like, it's just fun, summery, cutesy vibes. I feel like you're going to kill it.
Perfect. Oh, thank you. I like your confidence in me.
Okay, so we're going to start with feet together.
Okay.
And you're going to step out with the right foot, and there's like a little, like a double bounce. It's like a one hand. It's like bounce, bounce. Together, bounce, bounce, together. And then you just add a hand, so you're swiping one and two, three and four. Yeah.
I love it. Okay.
Yeah, and then the music, you like really feel it. Okay. It was like one and two, three and four. Yeah,
okay.
So one and left, you use
like, oh, wait,
like you're pushing through a crack in the end. One and two, three and four. Yeah, and then from here we just do like two fists and you're just gonna go up five, take it down six, and then you double it seven, eight.
Okay.
Five, six, double, double.
Oh no. Yeah, it's okay.
So you have single, single, double, double.
Okay.
So that's the first eight count. Yeah.
Okay.
So five, six, seven, eight, one, and two, three, and four, five, six, seven, eight. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
The first, it's shock and awe.
Yeah. And I just saw the lyric, it's like, I'll be anticipating.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, amazing.
And then from there, we'll do a little hip bump. So like,
okay.
So we'll jump, after we finish here, we'll jump back to then hit in towards each other. And then we'll jump forward to snap. Yeah.
Okay. Love.
Yeah. So after we hit five, six, seven, eight, you jump back on one to hit two, three to hit four, and then we're gonna step on the right foot to just pull five.
Wait,
so
let me see
you. Kind of like pull the hip in on five.
Oh gosh, okay.
So it's like five, six. Yes. So it's five, six, and then you seven, eight.
Yeah.
So if it's without the arms,
okay,
you're going five. You're just lifting that knee, kind of sitting into your
sitting
right
into
hip.
It. Okay.
Yeah. So it's like five. Yep. And then you go to the other side, six, and then you just double in the right, seven, eight.
And do I lift my foot up?
Yeah. I feel like on the first two, it's nice to so lift it, and then just think only about the hips and keep it on the floor.
Okay.
Yeah. And it's like a slight twist and twist.
Okay. Twist and twist.
Yes,
okay.
And then with your hands, you're pulling in, and it's like, come to me.
Exactly what everyone thinks.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, so from the top,
okay.
Five, six, seven, eight, it's one and two.
Oh, shoot. Okay, restart.
One and two, three and four, five, six, seven, eight, then we jump back. One to hit two, three to snap four, then we go five, six, seven, eight. Yes.
Okay, okay.
Yeah. Right?
Yes, I'm like, there's the I need to memorize.
Uh-huh, and then
how do I feel it?
Feel
you
it,
know?
Yeah. So we'll just get the memory down first.
Okay. The sitting in the hip.
Mm-hmm.
I'm feeling real awkward. I'm feeling like
okay, so like, so instead of thinking about lifting that foot,
yeah,
focus on stepping in. It's like when you go into that right,
uh-huh,
it's almost like you're just doing this. You're way down here, and you can get even lower. Yes, and then you're just kind of picking that foot up with it, like you're going all the way. It's like a body roll back.
Okay,
yes.
Well, that's, you know, that's a work in progress. But great. Okay,
so five. Yeah, five.
We're sweating. Okay, so
five, six, seven, eight. Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So,
and
what are my hands doing here?
Your hands are pulling. So it's like you're pulling it into your hip, pull it into your hip, and then you just double with the hands.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you like jump up with your feet already apart, or are your feet together and then you step?
I'm kind of together so I can step out.
Okay, so we step out.
Yeah, roll, double, hip.
I just feel so like...
On that part? Maybe it's,
like,
if you start with
it?
Your upper body,
mm-hmm,
when you step into that right, kind of like letting that left shoulder pull back a little bit, so that's like more of a lean. Yeah.
Okay.
It's like you're doing, if you weren't lifting your foot, you would just be rolling. Mm. Yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. So it's like roll, double. So we'll go medium tempo now.
Okay.
So you have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes.
Okay.
That was good.
Okay.
Yeah. And then when you hear it, it starts to feel a little bit
better.
So I want to try tempo.
Okay, let's try tempo.
5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hips, double hips. Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, you have it. Yeah, you
have it. We can do this.
Okay, so let's do, is this
we gotta channel our inner Britney.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
That is fast.
It's fast.
Okay. Yeah. But
this one we're done.
Okay.
It kind of felt okay.
Yeah.
Right?
I mean, well, we'll see when I look back at it. But
let's try the music one more time.
Okay, cool. Also, those pants are so fun.
Thank you. I did this, do you know The Sims, the video game?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So I was a Sim in one of their new commercials.
Stop.
And they let me keep the pants.
That is incredible.
It was so fun. Because I'm a huge Sims fan.
Oh yeah, I used to play all the time.
Me too. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, that was good.
Okay.
Yeah. So then.
Okay.
But then we're gonna switch places.
Oh dear lord. Okay.
So I think what we'll do is after we do this, I'm gonna walk behind you this
okay.
way. It was a count of four.
Okay.
So you kinda walk in place. You're basically just gonna go if you can go around yourself, like
yeah.
go 1, 2, 3, clap 4. And then I'll go this way. 1, 2, 3, clap 4. Yes.
Okay.
Yep, and then we're gonna do a guitar move.
Oh, cute.
Yeah, so
okay.
you're gonna guitar, double guitar.
Okay,
yeah.
Love.
I wanna rock. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
So it's single, double, step, snap, step, clap, clap. And that's the end. And then, what's a fun ending? Clap, clap. And then I think you should walk up to the camera.
Oh god. How do I channel that energy that you bring on stage? You just stare into the souls.
It's funny because it's like, it's such a muscle memory thing.
Oh, totally.
Let's do it again.
You're crushing it, Kels.
Thanks, Denny.
I mean, Tevyn, you're obviously
yeah.
crushing it.
I mean, yeah.
5, 6.
That was so good.
You can do it.
Yeah, that was it.
Okay.
That was so good.
Oh my gosh.
I'm like giving professional TikTok vibes. That was so good.
Ella, do we